What's going on, everybody? My name is Austin. You're back for Gaming. We're here once again with... sorry about that. We're here once again with House Slipper. I was finished eating a sandwich. I was hungry. Hello. Oh, hello, my dear. I'm so happy that you offered to help me with house flipping. I hope your offer is still valid. You wouldn't say no to such a wonderful person like me, right? Here's the deal. About a month ago, I moved to my cousin's house. She is, I'm sorry to say, an artist. Her artistic soul commands her to live in a house that looks like a Christmas tree. Seriously. Really. The color of the walls hurts my eyes so much. I can't stand the look of them. Oh my god, I'm so angry that I'm afraid that sour look on my face will give me wrinkles. That'd be terrible. We have to do something with it, and you, my sweetie... Don't call me that. I have to help me with it. You need to repaint all the walls with normal colors before my cousin returns from the gallery. Toned and quiet colors would be awesome. You know what I like. Thank you for everything, and remember to hurry. I'm counting on you. Am I gay? Michael Brand keeps calling me sweetie and saying I know what he likes, and he sounds slightly gay to me. Am I gay in this game? Am I gay in real life? I have to think about that one too. that's not funny. It's not funny when gamers here. Oh, this is awful. This is awful. I don't have a reflection, that's even worse. Alright, faded lemon needs to be in this place. Alright. We need some faded lemon in this bitch. I'm just gonna buy one at a time, so I don't think I'll need much more than one. I'm just gonna go to paint. That'd be a little quicker. Alright, faded lemon. That sounds really gross. It does look really gross. Alright, buy it right here. MJ, shut the hell up. Backtalk me. Oh. It still is kind of gross, but it's not nearly as bad as I thought it was. MJ, shut your face. I don't want to put you in the kennel because it's not very nice, but you're not going outside either. No. I see you down there, you stop your shit. I'm just gonna accept that the mirror makes it look like it didn't paint at all. Alright, down in here. Can I sell that off? No, I just have to keep it. Alright, so this room is next. Hey, my god, this is bad. Bright peach, I agree. I don't know what bright peach is, but anything other than this is fine. Wait, it was right there. This is almost as bad as the house I just cleaned in the last episode. It's pretty bad. Not even dirty, just the colors are terrible. Can we just not? Thanks. So I can get about 6 walls done before I need to refill this damn tank. Get the fucking piece back there, I don't need to go down here, so I'm just not. Okay, this I don't mind so much. I don't know why, but I don't mind this one as much. I'm just gonna use the rest of bright pink or bright peach in here. Yeah, I can dispose of that now, but I'm gonna start with this. Close that, we'll start right here. Buy some more bright peach. MJ, knock it off. Not a damn thing wrong with you. More paint and right there. Well, I can't imagine a better time or a better thing to do while staying in quarantine, but I'm not at work. Thank you. everything's in the way.
There you go.
This is a strictly painting job. It's a little annoying. I don't like just painting jobs. I like to be able to do a majority of shit, but better from getting paid. I mean, right now I'm making $4,000 just on this fucking... all the painting I've done already. Yeah, I know I can finish, but I'm always going to go for the 100%. Unless I absolutely cannot figure out what the hell it is, I'm going to 100%. That's gonna confuse me. Oh, there's a mirror for a second. Next. Bathroom. Perfect. And this room is absolutely terrible. Sleepy blue. We'll probably need a couple to finish this room. Sleepy blue. Right down here somewhere. Right there. Many. Right there in the corner, if I can get this thing to close. Thank you. last room I need to do too, so once I'm done with this, I can be done with this whole house. I wanted something that's not just me painting. I want something at least half fun. Trash out yourself. Did enough work here. The damn thing off screen. We should update that because I want to see that every time I try to load back in my house. I'll show the updated one. It looks slightly better. Extra bathroom. Good morning. I bought a big house with a second bath, in which a second bathroom is desperately needed. I realize it's only a week of living here. I cannot stand it anymore. There's a room next to the kitchen that's perfect for a bathroom and probably even has appropriate connections. Oh, you will also need to paint the walls in the bedrooms. Greetings, Eric Campbell. Why would you say greetings at the end? Off this wall here. Okay. MJ, knock it off. And tag the wall. MJ, shut the fuck up. I've had enough of your shit. Just gonna shower clay tile wall, ceramic wall tiles, gray and ceramic wall tiles, gray and ceramic tiles, gray. So I need to buy tiles, I think? Walls, wall tiles. Okay. MJ shut face. Ceramic wall tiles gray, right? Ceramic wall tiles gray and ceramic tiles gray. Okay. Ceramic tiles gray. This thing is for the floor. Hey, shut up. Fuck. Okay, so...
I fucking see you! Shut your face! Knock it off! I'm tired of having to yell at you during this entire day. You're fine, fussy ass. Shut up. Take a nap. Do something.
So how does this work, exactly? Okay, tiling, paneling. We're gonna fight. So like, yeah, I got a cigarette. You almost burned your face. Sit down. Walk around before you hurt yourself. Okay, so lay wall tiles, ceramic wall tiles, gray and ceramic wall tiles. Package of tiles. I have a package right here. That's strange. I don't know how I feel about any of that. At least I know how to fix my bedroom or bathroom. What I'm doing is one part of this, like one wall. These walls facing each other are going to be this kind, and the other one's going to be the other kind. For whatever reason, it needs to be that way. I'll fix up my house the rest of the way now. Turn tips off. Those are getting really fucking obnoxious. Tips. Wait. Tips. There's the wall. Yeah, game time is fine. Eye color. Yes, I am. I like that. Magenta. I'll stick with blue. Simple mode. I didn't know there was a assemble mode. First of all, I actually looked at that. Right, I'm gonna pick up a set of tiles, and I'll start on this wall, but I'm not gonna be able to finish it, I know that. Thank you. oddly satisfying for like a game about like cleaning and stuff. This is an oddly satisfying game. Bathroom tiling is almost done. Damn, I have to buy a whole nother stack just for that little bit. Can I buy like a half stack? So next I need to lay floor tiles, ceramic tiles gray on the floor. So here, floor tiles, okay, ceramic gray. Buy many, just buy like one. I'm fine. Oh, can't hold on. It's really easy. Okay, that's a lot easier than I thought it was gonna be. Okay, we're good. Next, I need my hands, and I need to find a shower. So. Bathroom. Let's find you a decent shower. We'll get you that one. Get the gray going with dark. No way, oh yes.
try to reverse that. Little black is gray. That was good. So it doesn't actually fit. Alright, well, that's a problem. Alright, so not that shower. That one's stupid, don't worry about it. We'll get you this one. Same thing. Black with the gray. See, that should fit. No? Really? Alright, I guess just a normal shower it is. I think about myself. Pretty good shower, don't worry about it though. It's pretty nice. Simplest thing. Oh. Stupid. Hey, I got it. Come on. Now it's not actually lighting up anything. It's a little rough. No, come over. I have a little more problems now that I don't get the option to show me how to install certain things. By a sink. It's just this one. Right? Gray. So a dark wood. Black. That works with black. Tabletop. Gray. Pretty fucking nice. In the room, nobody to place a mirror though. I almost forgot about the mirror. Don't carry mirrors in this section. No. Decorations maybe. There's a lot of photos, but nothing. Oh wait. Here. Fucking day. This one needed painted. Painting with the colors alluring lavender and bright lavender. If you say so. Alluring lavender and bright lavender. Alluring lavender. Levels right here. Okay, I'll find one of each. Alluring lavender. Back out, and there's bright lavender. Switch. What? What are you painting? Not what I said. See if I can go around it. Not easy. Over there. I'm stuck. I can't do anything. Oh no. Okay. For fuck's sake, I couldn't get off the ladder. Fuck, here we go again. Bitch! Don't want to switch to painting. Get off whatever you're. Oh god, come on. Get off whatever you're stuck on! Okay. I fucking hate this. I can't do anything. Look at him smash. Fuck's sake. Okay. Now that nightmare's fucking over with. Nothing. Sky blue. Do I need to paint in here? That was a bathroom. Okay. Sky blue it is. I need a couple buckets for that. That could not have gone almost. That almost couldn't have gone any worse. That was pretty bad. Alright, I need. What was it, sky blue? I forgot. Sky blue. Painting is the worst because it takes the longest. Thank you.
tile my bathroom at home.
Yeah, we'll be good to go.
This is absurd.
Fucking painting! Painting has become just a burden in this game. It's so slow. task completed. Finally. Holy shit. Now I just gotta retile my bathroom and we can end the episode, even though I'm already going on 53 fucking minutes. 54, shit. Look fucking amazing when I'm done. I like the look that these tiles give off. It's really cool. Kind of like a medieval like castle type look. I really like that. Then again, I'm a nerd, so. Sell off my shower and restart, no way I can get a tile behind it and then on the floor. One more pack of tiles to finish everything up. This one's kind of running low really quick, and I still gotta do the windows and the wall. tiling's a little slow, but at least something new. Coming together, almost done. I need to do the floor next. And then I need to reinstall the shower. What's the kind of wall of floors I want? Four tiles. Now I'm going on 1 hour and 3 minutes, but this house is officially fucking put together, guys. I fixed everything. Everything's cleaned up. Everything's looking fucking beautiful. Wow. This took a long time. I'm not even done yet. I'm still gonna do all the other houses and stuff, but... Ow, my neck. It still hurts. Anyway. That's gonna be it for this episode, guys. If you like this video, please like, subscribe. If you have suggestions, giveaway tips, comments, put in the comment section below, and I will see you all in the next episode.